Today's agenda. Operation Multipass continues. We go pick a fight with the Diamondback Militia. However, before we can do that, we have to get past this checkpoint. And this can prove troublesome. Not because of these monks. Because of these monks. Because they will be part of this encounter as well. And since they can't see us, they will go into a perpetual... Ow. They will go into perpetual ambush mode. Meanwhile, our little robot tends to get in the doorway. Which means we can't move, get into the doorway and also get into perpetual ambush, which means we can't pass through these gates. Basically, my robots are doing the same blockage maneuver on us that we have been doing on them this whole time. You go here. We need to be through these gates. You two go here. We will patch you up soon enough. Okay, you can start moving now because the robots have already run away. Ah, shit. It's cool, guys. You're just taking one for the team. I know it sucks, but we have well-trained personnel who can patch you up. Can you finish him before he does more damage? Yes. So now we are at least able to move. Hello boys and girls, welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. Our today's agenda is to go and pick a fight with the Diamondbacks. But before we can do that, we need to address the situation here. Thing is, we have actually moved all the way through the map in combat mode. Namely, we popped out here, we encountered hostility at outpost 3, and once this encounter started, these guys at outpost 1 also went into combat mode. So right now we have not been able to exit the encounter until now. I mean, it is still the same encounter, and we have been moving throughout the map like this, very tactically. I would say tactical as fuck. And now we are about to reach checkpoint 1 or outpost 1, so we are being very, very careful. Okay, maybe put that away now. And we are currently trying to get our unit together. Do we have a visual? We do! Bam! Ambush? Okay, now everybody ambush. Do you have a visual? Not yet. You catch up. And turn. And they are on the move, finally. People, we are in business. Okay, let's put you somewhere here. And then turn. Ambush. Okay, then. Well, yeah, she is not the... Oh, that's Pimp. She should have hit him. Bam. Ooh. Maybe just ambush for now. Okay, you are compromised. If we move here, we will... I don't want to alert these guys here, so maybe let's not move. Maybe... I don't know, just... Okay! That works too. And that works. This is a good gun. Just keep ambushing, I guess. Just end turn. And you just ambush. Ooh! Shit! Revenge! All the revenge. Oh, finally. So these two were at the checkpoint 3, and that's the same encounter all the way. Let's make a manual save. Now then. Healing to be done. Now we loot. Holy shit! This is the... this is their traitor. Charming. At the moment, let's just take the stuff that we will immediately use. We need that. Hello. No, you will fall asleep.
Aww, not
no candy. Right. But these will not be the last monks that we should encounter here. There's also the quote-unquote roadblock, and there is also the brother who is digging shit out. So before we can even go talk to the Diamondbacks, we have to, you know, secure the area and shit. Also, let us course in.
Copy Ranger team. Ranger command over. Echo. Happy
Whee!
To meet several members. For congratulations. You've done a good job.
Thank you. So, about them skills. Level 26. No attribute points. Ooh. If only I remembered what I was saving up for. I think my thinking was that with medic and surgeon, he has high enough skill right now that we benefit greatly. For mechanics, we have Mr. Lexicone. I think I wanted to update Brute Force. Let's update Brute Force. No perks? Okay. Ruffy. No attributes. Handguns, energy weapons. Show me this. Level 3. Okay, so she gets more of that. I think let's just let's just update this. Goody. Commit the atrocities. We are thorough, yo. Oh, okay. This is interesting. Guys, stay back. Exploit the way. I'm pretty sure that when this trouble starts here, the guys over here will also join in. Okay, you need to be up there as well, because otherwise people will go astray. But maybe wait a little bit. You take position first. Like maybe here. Here is good. Stay back here for now. I think Ralphie, you stay back there as well. You get ready here. It's been emotional. Oh, Oh, wait. These guys will turn hostile too. Interesting. I wanna see what happens if you just show yourself to them. Let's see, let's see, let's see, let's see. Intricacies of these relations intrigue me. And then maybe let's not go as close. So you will still be at the distance where you can easily pick them off, but maybe... somebody closer who can see. So you will go here. Now, are you close enough? You are. Are you close enough over here? You are. Let's bring you over here. Okay, let's bring Ralphie closer as well. Somewhere here. Maybe? Okay. Hello. Yoo-hoo. Aha.
Yeah.
So now these guys won't be hostile at all. Haha. Get away from there. So, how about you now? Huh. Nothing. What about you guys? I would just show myself. Maybe. Oh. Hello. Wait. Good aim. Nothing to see. Hello. Ow. there. Ambush? 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 Ah! Panic! Ambush. Just get behind the corner and ambush. Oops. And turn. Ambush. 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 Oh, you. Ha ha. Oh. Oh, shit. I wanted to switch his weapon. Not ambush. There. I guess I will have to take it all. Take it apart. Yes. Okay, you will have to live with some weapon parts for a while. Take these as well, okay. Maybe you can carry it? Oh, we can take it apart, of course. So, hatchet. Can we take it apart? Yes, we can. Bam. Can you take apart this? No. Okay. Basically, before we can send the whole area into proper chaos, there are doodads, there are stashes, there are caches that we have to organize. I mean, as evidenced, there are some former traitors that we have murdered, so all that stuff can't just go lost, can it? However, I think we can continue our canyon shenanigans, complete them, and then do like one big doodad round. Okay, our guy isn't even here, I don't think. I'm glad. So right now, let us gather doodads, organize the doodads. Oh, I have an idea. It would be lovely if we had a crate or something. Since we don't, we will just have to put some stuff down here. So, You had one of those, didn't you? Yes, give it to him. Oh my, we have a lot of weapon parts. I hope it will all stack together. Doesn't, then it's a bit of a nuisance. Let's put these away as well. Okay, you shouldn't have anything extra, neither should you. Not much anyway. And you have all sorts of shit. Just in case. Okay, so do we have a neat pile of things? Oh, okay, so we have four neat piles of things. Manual save here. Let's put on some fighting gear. Extra shovel, always handy. Okay, that's why she's so weighed down. And maybe some to her. Oh, and now he's overweight. Come on, come on, come on, come on. 36. Let's see now. Yeah, give some more to her. Goody. We are almost ready. Maybe let's go from this side this time, just for good measure. Stop. Militia HQ. Yes, we will grab this dude at later. Right. While my people are making their way over there, I am going to end this episode, and we shall cause more trouble in the next one. Operation Multipass continues. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye bye.